cranking right along. We are on 5.7. Write zeros in the dividend. Hopefully by this time you feel successful with yesterday's lesson, dividing decimal upon decimal to get a new answer. Because we're doing the same thing today. Same thing as yesterday, except we're adding zeros. Interesting. Let's see how that looks, shall we? In your head, ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to read this number. I would hope that you said 93. Good. I'm glad you got 93. Now, what I'd like you to do zeros in